The details of the murder of 36-year-old Todd Burton here in North Haven are still developing as we speak. Todd was shot and killed by an armed home intruder who escaped and is currently at large. And people seem terrified at the possibility that this killer could strike again at any time.